Hi friends, let's start off with the next one, wherein I'm going to take you through the Google site presentation and what are the two ways in which we can start off. Now here we can see that the first one that I'm going to focus on is from the slide home page. So here we will see, you know, out of the two methods, which one is a very easier one to do it. Now if you know how to go ahead with the slide home page, you can directly go to that particular place and you can start off with the creation of the presentation. For example, here, now here you will see blank, and there are certain templates which have been presented to us, and we can enter into the template gallery. You can see what templates are available to us, and here you can see that some of them are personal, general presentation, recipe book that have been given. Then the work related templates are also present for us, and educators, I can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 templates are present. Similarly for the work, if I'm not wrong, there must be around 11 of them, and if we enter into each one of them, we can carry forward. So here I can see for work I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, and 9 templates are present, and later on I will showcase to you each category also, like lesson plan, how to proceed further, in the education, for work also different categories are present, how to check it out, and whether I can use the same template for the others also, or do I have to focus on only one of them. So depending upon the categories that we have got for the templates, we will have to move ahead and go ahead. Now here you can see, if, like for pitch we have a different one, for status report it's a different one. Under personal ones, I can see that there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 of them are present, and they are also under, falling under different categories, like for general presentation, for recipe book, yearbook, recipe cases, then your big ideas, photo album, then wedding, then you have got even for photo album, your big ideas, all these things are available to us in the this one. So here you can see that the three dots indicates that if you want, you can you know, hide those templates also side by side and nobody is going to check it out. So here we have got the first one. You know, you can see here the list of my recent presentations are also present, and owned by whom. Now even if you click on this, you can see who are the different people for whom. Now these are all my presentations which have been earlier saved in the Google Drive, and therefore they are able. Now why they are being showcased, I'll share that information later on. For the time being, just we have to understand that this is the slide home page from where I can start off with my presentation. So I have clicked on the plus start presentation, the blank one. So I reach directly to this particular page where I am present, and I'm able to see that yes, the blank template is there in front of me, and I can start off with the presentation. I think I'm going to end here, and with one more presentation through the Google Drive would be taken up in my next this thing. Till then, thanks. Bye.